Hi, I'm Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Blog, and this week we're going to take a look at the Fila Heritage Group. This season, Fila is changing it up, and the Heritage Collection is a mix of crimson red, black, and white. Siobhan is wearing the racer tank in the group. It does have a built-in bra. Really like that it offers SPF 30 protection as well. Really sporty look on the front, but as we turn to the back, you can see it's a lot of fun with this kind of flame-inspired graphic. And on the bottom, she's wearing the binding skort in black. It is also available in other colors, so go ahead and check that out. Looking at the front, it's a wrap design, and really like that binding helping the skirt pop. There is a built-in short. In her entire outfit, we have Siobhan wearing the racer tank and the binding skort. In our second outfit, we have Brittany, and she is wearing one of the two dresses in the Heritage line. This is the asymmetrical dress. That cami strap on the shoulder there is actually adjustable. There is a built-in shelf bra on this one. I really, again, like that flame-inspired applique on the front. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. You can see that asymmetrical neckline continues. And just like the tank, this does offer some nice SPF protection. Let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. This is Brittany wearing the asymmetrical dress. In our final outfit for today, we have Carly, and she is wearing the other dress in the line. This is the full back dress. So it has a nice V-neck, does not have a built-in bra, does have that great flame-inspired graphic. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. And as you can see, the name refers to the full coverage back. It's just a nice, clean design. Just as the other dress, this does offer SPF 30 protection. Let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. And this is Carly wearing the Heritage full back dress. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.